And we all know who we played for in that D coordinator and that and Pat Narduzzi.
Yes, so he was one of the guys who helped me accept being as violent as I wanted to be. You know what I'm saying? Like, I remember him breaking projectors halftime.
And you're sitting in the front, like glass shattered to you. What's going on?